As we come out of the next tunnel, look to your left to see some interesting floating islands and cave formation from volcanic activity that took place thousands of years ago.